Good morning, YouTubers. Today we have something that's a little unusual. This is a Crescent player that's not often found. This is a model F637. This was built in 1955. It's another licensed RCA player here, licensed for Crescent to make. And Crescent was actually a pretty prolific manufacturer of licensed RCA 45 RPM record players. And this particular model is kind of cool. I mean, it's really space age looking. In fact, if this were to be in an episode of the Jetsons, and they showed a 45 player, this would probably be in daughter Judy's bedroom. I mean, it's definitely a space age kind of look from the side. And its counterpart would have been this model here, which I did as a very first video in the YouTube series. And so this particular model is an F637 built in 55, and also that same year built was this model here. This is an F737A. And they're very similar in that they're both one tube amplifiers. This features a 50C5 amplifier tube and a 35W4 rectifier in it. So it's a single stage and kind of low output. It does have just a volume control. It's an on-off volume control, where this model has on-off volume control, but it also has a tone control. So this was probably a little bit more deluxe, may have been slightly more money. But in any event, really cool player. And we're going to play a couple of records on this here. It's been rebuilt. It has the usual battle scars. I mean, along this side here, you'll see where I had somebody had a tear there, and I had to take and flatten it out and glue it in. Little mark up here, but you know, they're difficult enough to find, so I'll take it as it is. It's just one of those players that's hard to find. So we're going to play three records here. We're going to do My Personal Possession by Nat King Cole and the Four Nights. It's with Nelson Riddle's music. This is on a Capitol record. The second in the lineup is going to be With You on My Mind, again by Nat King Cole. And the last one is going to be another Nat King Cole. This is Nat King Cole Day. It's crazy, Nat King Cole. So, let's let it rip here.
You are my personal possession. You're mine alone. Personal possession, my very own. Nobody else must kiss you but me. Nobody else must miss you but me. Nobody must dream of you but me. And nobody else must love you but me. You're my personal possession. That's what you are. You're my magnificent obsession. My lucky star. Personal possession, my precious love. Nobody else must kiss you but me. Nobody else must miss you but me. That's what you are. You're my magnificent obsession. possession.
Actually a pretty nice player. Mention that this is being fed through a 4-inch speaker that's dropping the sound out the bottom rather than out the front.
I jump up at dawn, shake out the sun, laugh like a loon, everything's fun, it's crazy. As long as you're there, it's crazy. But I'm in love. I spread my wings and then I fly all around the city. The world's my sweet potato pie. And I'm sitting mighty pretty. I sweep out the stars, chase that old moon, fall into bed, a humming tune. It's crazy. Sitting mighty pretty, I sweep by the
we have it, another beautiful player from the 50s. Both these players, again, were made in 1955. Both are Crescent. Both have that space age kind of look. You know, again, this would be on the Jetsons if they had an episode with a 45 player. And both models feature one-tube, single-stage amps, and both models fire the sound through the bottom through a 4-inch speaker. Both models also have the Sonotone 52T that's been bridged for mono. So there again, another beautiful piece of history. I hope you enjoyed it. There will be more coming, so keep checking in occasionally.